guys, good morning. Still having my morning coffee. There's Lilo. Say hi. And hi. Say hi, El.
Hi.
So yay, we are now in our Manila home. Finally reunited with Ellie, and of course we will also be celebrating Lilo's birthday, Lilo's first birthday here in Manila, and we're really excited, although we miss Papa so much. Aww. But you know, we have to make do with our situation given what's happening around us. And so our original plan, which was to create a zero-waste birthday party with all of the kids on the island, will not be pushing through this year. But what we will still be doing, even if we are only going to be doing a small celebration, we still want to make sure that... we still want to make sure that the party, the celebration will be as... will have as little waste as possible. If we can achieve a zero waste, having zero waste here in Manila, we would definitely be so proud of ourselves, because that's honestly something that we've never really pressured ourselves to do when we're here. But yeah, so we are going to take you along from preparations up until the day of her birthday, when our relatives come. And yeah, hopefully we get to show you how easy and fun it can be to throw a fun and simple party while reducing our waste. Okay, here is Ellie now, beginning with Lilo's first birthday smash cake. So this recipe that we will be doing is super simple. It's actually very similar to my healthier banana bread, but this time we are going to be doing a double chocolate one. Just because, you know, it's Lilo's first time to be able to have any sort of chocolate. So, yay! Even if we're making something healthy, we want to make sure that it will be special and she will enjoy it. Okay, so after putting in the bananas, we already put in the liquid sweetener. You can do honey, you can do maple syrup or agave syrup, you can do coconut nectar, whichever you have available. And we're doing 2 servings of each, but we're just gonna write it down on the screen. And then there's 2 tablespoons of peanut butter. So, and then
yogurt.
Yes, 1 cup of yogurt. Vanilla or plain? Vanilla. And then mix it in. Oops. Hi, little bully knit. She had some breakfast off fruits and yogurt. And these little green cereals. Okay, so she's just gonna mix that in a little and stick it in a blender. This is actually Lilo's baby food maker, and it's wider and we like that better, so that's what we will be using. Okay, our bananas aren't ripe enough, but you can also put it in the oven. I saw that online. To have it ripe, ripen faster. Yes?
Lilo.
She will put it back in the bowl. Okay, it's now smooth and creamy. We will be adding the dry ingredients. Okay, so flour, 3 cups of flour, teaspoons of baking soda are making its way into the bowl. Then to mix it in. Okay, so now she will slowly fold it in. So we are lining the baking tray with some coconut oil. And we are doing a 2-layer cake, but
we don't have an extra cake tin. So I'm just gonna be sorry for using my hands. They are clean and we're the only ones eating. Okay. So you just have to line this with some coconut oil or whatever you prefer so that the cake won't stick. And we will be doing half of this.
We already have our mixture and I decided to use this pot instead of this pan because we like the size better. So I'll just try it.
Always eating with her foot up.
Like a boss.
Yeah. Boss. Like a true provinciana.
She's eating organic mac and cheese with this pasta cheese that's shaped into bunnies and carrots. Cake one.
Cake two.
Whoop. Whoop whoop. Yay.
It's like a muffin.
It's like a giant muffin. So these are our cakes. The first cake is done. I already cut the edges and I'm so stressed because it's not pan pie. But I'm gonna give the second one another go because we're trimming the edges so that when we cross it, it's pan pie. And I don't really have like so I'm just using this plate.
And now we're gonna make the frosting.
Yeah. Wait. This one. So this one looks better. Yep. And now we're gonna use the edges. Obviously, we're not gonna waste that, so get the smaller one.
It's so good.
So yummy.
We are making it as a cake, so we just use the batter itself, but you can add in some dark chocolate chunks or cacao nibs or whichever you prefer. Now we move on to
frosting.
What are we making else?
The Lilo, look at the camera naman! Anak talaga ni Filmar Alipay.
Oh, don't eat the flowers.
Dried and bleach.
Dried
and bleach.
Bleach.
Enjoy niya. Diyan ko pala mananahimik.
Oo, she loves to eat.
So, we're done with our shoot for the day. There's Lilo and Ellie hanging out and talking to Nanay. There's
Nanay. Say hi, Nanay!
So, good night! Lilo, say hi!
Say bye!
Bye!